This is still the newspaper that I got like a week ago. And I wanted to analyze it, but there are so many things wrong in here. It's just not easy to do it. So for example, this is a man's body. It's got well, it should be up here. And then it goes like this. Men have it down here. And then they go like this. Women, they are like this, round. And they go a little bit up like this. And it's the imposter. I don't think this is Britney Spears. The one that is doing all the workout at the moment looks so different from the one that here that we used to know. Is this Britney Spears? Is this a woman's body? The legs? Sure not. This might be Britney Spears. From the face, I can tell. So of course it's about getting real slim, so when there is a crisis, everybody lacks body fat, so they can't stand 1 or 2 weeks without eating. They will just fall apart. That's what's gonna happen. Yeah. And they really do like make up stuff. They have the photos and whatever they write. Like here it's about the this is a man. Cara Delevingne is a born man having female hormones. That's why her legs look like this. I made a video where I explained that women really want to have these sort of legs, but we actually have like this. We have a lot of stuff, and then here we have this. So we see her and we'd like to cut off this part just to get these straight legs like she has, because he's a man. The bone structure is different. It doesn't have to go in from the hips. It can just go straight down. So that's why it's just always kind of different, this area, when you look at boys or girls. I don't really fit into men's jeans. You know, they're like going to outer space again. But it's Lagerfeld. He's doing that. And they all, like, she's 21, Kendall. And she has too, like, no body fat. And it's a man, a born man. Again. So there's no chance any girl is gonna look like this age 21. So they all struggle. That's a man, we know that. It's funny how she it's a daughter, but it's the daughter is called Frankie, a boy's name. Here we know as well this is Kirsten Stewart, and she's a born man. No girl is gonna... She wanted to get rid of the hair, I guess. It was too much an annoyance, I guess. Yeah. When you look at Gwyneth Paltrow calling her kid Apple, they either do this, no gender, well, sex, it's not gender. Gender is behavioral sex, but sex means physical, biological, what you are. So it's just not right. Yes, here we know that's a man as well. Now pregnant, looks like this. Hands always straight down. This now should demonstrate to us that he, she is pregnant. Very funny. That's really funny how they do it. Yeah. Well, I didn't do the transvestigation to Amal Clooney. I saw it on YouTube and I'm gonna believe. Everything I see on YouTube. Well, that's a man as well. That one I saw on YouTube. And he looks really feminine by now. He started out very gross. Yeah, like, didn't really look nice compared to all the other singers, songwriters. So, sorry, I shouldn't be like, she is a he. Here, Jennifer Aniston, to me, is the most obvious because of her hands. When you see them in close-up, here they are just so much overexposed, so it doesn't really show, but he definitely is a man taking female hormones. That's a German one. Please do a transvestigation, someone, on this woman. Yeah. Well, here you have like two, I'm not really sure. That one, I know it's a bored man. I saw children photos and all the Botox and stuff. And her, I saw her when she started her career. The videos are on YouTube. She has a weird eye. This eye of hers is really weird. And she has about the same length of feet like men do. And she's very manly, her demeanor. So I wouldn't know why they chose her to win a contest and then she took off in America. Like the freakish German. She really sold herself very well. She went like, German are stupid. That kind of suited America, so they really booked her. Well, Emma Watson, that's a born man. I am so convinced because I saw photos, childhood pictures. Easy to Google this stuff. There is so much stuff wrong. Like when you read this, of course you shouldn't read it because they just make up the stories. The stories never have anything to do with the real, like, person, you know. Here they just had her having done a photo like this, and then they came up with lots of different stuff about intimate care, what you can do for your intimate body parts to keep them, well, to keep them nice, to put some diamonds, bling bling. She's supposed to do that. But it's all wrong in here, I can tell you. And so that's again Heidi. She He has the long arms, and she has all these things like the big hands, and she has no shame. She shows her breasts. She never wears anything under t-shirts. She goes shopping with her kids, and she doesn't care that she shows up her nipples in a white t-shirt. That's not women-like, because they really do have this kind of want to cover themselves up. That's a born man as well, Kidman. Yeah. I'm not really interested in any of these. I know you don't know what is written because it's German, but so you just see the German in touch. It's the same in every country. Yeah. Oh, here she is again. She's like so busy handing out so many photos, and she's like available all the time so they can put her into these magazines all the time. And she has a good makeup artist, because now her eyes look even, but they actually aren't. Yeah. I'm gonna do the crossword later on to get some more brain washing. No. I wanna lay here in the sun. Well, that's about it about this. Day and night. So that's my empty room. That's why it sounds so nice when I sing in here. It's just good to have a room to be able to move. Yeah. And to lay in the sun and to see no objects, to clear off the mind. I'm not meditating.